Markets spiked to record levels and energy prices dropped dramatically. Just a couple of the high points that energized our economy at the end of 2014. And some economists think that it will fuel consumer confidence heading into the new year. So our Jay Coles talked with some financial pros to find out where your money might work best for you in 2015.
Most of us just want to see the good times roll in green. And most of us wrestle with the best way to handle that money heading into a new year.
I think I'll be start working over the summer and I'll probably try to save half of it.
Just put a little bit from each paycheck away into an account that I just won't touch, that's not hooked up to my debit cards or anything.
I'm planning on saving more money, and one of the ways I'm going to save money is by not shopping as much.
And saving more is at the top of the list of our money pro who watches the stock market and economy closely.
401k is absolutely the first most important thing to do.
Especially, he says, if you're in your 20s and 30s. David Goldman says a 401k with a company match is free money and lays a great investment foundation. Then, he says, if you have a bunch of mutual funds, try to mix them up and diversify.
So you sit down with a professional, which is what I prefer, or you sit down on your own if you enjoy that, and find out where your mutual funds cross over and then kind of weed them out so you have a good mix.
And if you're in your 30s or 40s and have built up some extra money, Goldman says individual stocks, especially with a strong market right now, are a good option this year.
I like biotech and I like technology. Another thing that's really big now is designing your own portfolio based on your social preferences, right? Politically correct, socially correct, environmentally correct portfolios.
Jay Coles, 5 Eyewitness News.
So again, Goldman says saving as much as you can in a 401k or IRA, even a health savings account, is the best way to get the year started. And the benchmark you should use is about 10% of your salary every month goes into one of those accounts. Some other attainable goals for your finances in the new year include starting and keeping an emergency fund for things like car repairs or vet bills. Earn money by selling your old stuff on Craigslist and save money by buying more stuff secondhand. And one last piece of advice from experts, Google anything you plan to spend money on. You can learn a lot about what something should cost and use the word coupon in your search to find deals.